how exactly the accident happened, how the three teenagers were ejected is yet to be determined.